Aging is a process that no one can avoid. But if you are an elf, then no need to worry about aging because you don't even exist. But for all other non-pointy-eared people out there, let's talk about aging. Before that, let's start the music. Hello, cyber citizens. Welcome to What the Science? How to stop aging? This is a question that scientists have been trying hard to find out for a very long time. So in order to stop aging, we have to first understand what causes aging at the first place. Aging is equivalent to the wear and tear that happen to any machines over time. For our body, it is mainly due to radiation damage caused due to sun or toxins accumulated in our body over time due to the food we eat or air we breathe. But one of the major causes of aging is a biological process that keeps us alive, cell division. When we are young, our cells grow rapidly, reproducing and replenishing the damaged cells with new ones at a rapid pace. But with increase in age, this rate gets reduced and we are left with more damaged cells than healthier ones. The reason is damage caused to our DNA due to cell division. Every time our cells divide, it copies its chromosomes, but this process can cause damage to the DNA at the ends, which can be really harmful. So in order to safeguard from this damage, we have long segments of DNA called telomeres at the ends. These telomeres act like bumpers that prevent damage to the DNA at the ends. But with every division, these telomere segments reduce in size, and finally, with the final division, they disappear. Now the ends of the chromosomes are no longer protected, which causes damage to its DNA, resulting in the formation of senescent cells. Our normal cells have an expiry date, and when the time comes, they die. But senescent cells, on the other hand, due to their damaged DNAs, they don't die. These cells lie around with other healthy cells, damaging them, and are the root cause of many old age diseases. It is found that normal cells produce a protein that tells them to die when it is time. But this protein is not produced in senescent cell. So injecting this protein directly into an organism can help us to kill off those senescent cells and increase the lifespan. Another way to combat aging is to flood the body with coenzyme NAD+, which helps the body cells to function smoothly. As we age, our NAD plus percentage reduces, and by the age of 50, we have 50% less NAD plus as compared to what we had at the age of 20. NAD plus enzymes can't directly surpass our cell walls, so scientists have figured another way out to get NAD plus through our cell walls, and the result was promising. Stem cells are also a promising anti-aging technology. Stem cells are special type of cells which can multiply into any different type of cells depending upon the requirement. It has been seen that with age, stem cells reduce in number, so does our capacity to create new healthy cells. So injecting new stem cells from growing embryos into the body can help combat aging process, but there is a huge ethical debate going on the idea of using stem cells from growing embryos. So these are the major scientific endeavors that looks promising as far as prolonging aging process is concerned. Also, it goes without saying that none of it will stop aging completely, but we can surely add more healthy years to our lifespan. Also, there are many healthy habits which you can adopt to live a healthy life and increase years to your life. Which of them do you follow and which of them do you recommend? Let us know in the comment section below. Also, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, you can do so by hitting the red subscribe button and also press the notification button so that you will be notified every time I post something new on this channel. I have also created a bunch of playlists covering different topics like black holes, facts, concepts, etc. So you can watch them by clicking on the link above. Also, you can follow me and my channel on different social media platforms. The links are provided in the description below. And to continue watching other videos from my channel, you can click on the videos appearing on your screen right now. Thank you for watching.